Hello, this is Bishop Luis, and we are ready to begin Lent, our season of Lent, tomorrow with Ash Wednesday. I invite you to take this opportunity that the Church gives us to begin our Lent observance with Ash Wednesday. This is a beautiful celebration, this beautiful moment in which the Church likes to remind us who we are. Remember, you are dust, and into the dust you shall become. That is not to scare us, it's to help us to see our own reality. And how who we are is the way in which we will let Jesus to help us in our journey of life. Receive ashes is a good way to start our Lent observance. I enjoy when I, one time for COVID, put the ashes in the head of the person, not in the forehead. It was like a secret. But now, it's no secret. Again, we will receive the ashes in our forehead, that the people can see in us what we believe and see in us that we are in a journey who begins tomorrow and we work through the Lent observance. Make a time, go to the church, receive your ashes, and make Jesus part of your journey. May God bless you.